So semua makanan yang kita orang try dekat Farm Cafe semalam ada best seller di orang carbonara, nasi beringin, kuli mushroom soup dan honestly, saya paling suka lamb burger dan burger ayam seketul dia. Lamb patty dia tebal dan ayam dia besar. Ingat nak makan macam tu je tapi terlalu besar untuk mulut saya yang kecil. So in the end kena potong juga. Kuli mushroom soup dia sangat pekat dan perfect makan dengan garlic toast yang disediakan. Porsi makanan dekat sini sangat besar dan berbaloi. Memang tak kedekut dengan bahan makanan.
It was founded by veterinarian Dr. Manikam, who runs KM Animal Global Hospital, and a veterinary pharmacist, Poshan Ganpati. So we decided to showcase local products in our cafe. So when the cafe first came about, we brought on a consultant chef who was very passionate about traditional Malay dishes. Our nasi beringin is a very local traditional Malay dish, which can be said has been forgotten lah. Tapi sekarang we brought a new twist to it. We also run a dairy farm in Batu Arang called KM Heritage Dairy Farm, where there are about 100 cows. These cows are all grass-fed. We call the milk produced are grass-fed milk, and it's used in all our coffee, milkshake, our crepes. Okay? So this has got very high quality, very nutritious, especially for children and family. And it's very ethically sourced, locally produced, and it's all antibiotic-free. No antibiotics has been used at the dairy farm. So very healthy. Some people even come and buy our milk to give it to their pets.